rumors Keitel's forces are being targeted by psionic propaganda. This could indicate an alliance between the Black Fleet or Psion rebels.
I cannot be seen deploying my forces here. Instead, I must rely on my new Vanguard allies.
This operation is in both our best interests. Find out who's behind those transmissions. Shut them down. Steal one of those interceptors and take out those flight cannons.
Orbital bombardment incoming. Make haste.
Whoever's behind this operation is willing to sacrifice their base to destroy the enemies.
My legions, those inside would do it themselves.
Thank you.
worry, Commander. I only long to see my enemies crushed to a grainy pulp.
Come on.
blasts are not comprised of words, but images, feelings, and impressions. My optuses will show me their contents through a telepathic link, similar to the Mindscape. I see. The silhouette of a Scion. They stand at the head of a full Cabal legion. Above them hovers a black pyramid. And behind them stands a towering statue of gold. A statue of my father, Kallus. Arms outstretched. Hand open. Beckoning. I can hear his voice. It calls to me, promising refuge. Promising salvation. The broadcast and orbital strike have been disabled. You have my gratitude, Guardian.
But look, those chests are from the Leviathan. Gifts from Kallus. Is he funding this operation?
I'd hoped that my father would live out his days quietly in exile. But even now, he's an embarrassment to me and the Cabal.